Hello, welcome to my Delta Blues Tips channel. Standard tuning. David Bowie definitely had his finger on the pulse of that period of time. This is a fucking mega mammoth song. Love Mott The Hoople's version, it's just so good. But we're going to do a little noodle around with it, acoustic version. So let's have a look at the chords. It starts in a D. There's two ways of playing everything here. I'm going to do it coming down like this, so the D is being moved and it's now in the 5th fret. The bar is, so that's what it looked like in a book. We're going to do it like that, but I'm going to use my little finger because I'm lazy. All we're going to do is move this finger back to that fret, so we get this feel. We're going to move into a B minor chord, which is just in A minor, your last three fingers shifted into the A minor in the 3rd fret, bar in the 2nd. Get it? A minor shape, that is. So let's go for that. String open. Then we're going to go into an F sharp minor chord, which I'm going to do those two and that one in the 2nd fret. Okay. So now let's get a little bit closer with that. This like suspended thing added on. I want to just do a ladder. Stuff, you know. Do it with a pick if you want. Make sure you just hit that A string. Move back. Into the B minor. Keeping the beat. Try it out. 1, 2, 3. you had that finger. Remove it all and let that B string ring open like this. I wouldn't be arsed with that. Ready? This, which is probably the way they play it on the record, well, there's a couple of guitars on it, so one's doing that and the other one will be gone. Using that note, playing a note, straightforward D shape into the B minor, off. Normal D chord. That's back where we were. Get it?
Billy White rapped all night about suicide. I'll kick it in the head when he was 25. It was a speed jive. Stay alive when you're 25.
There you go. Part one of a great tune. I don't know about you, but I thought that, I think that is a fucking great tune. And that's a good way of doing it on your own. Especially if you get a, say, a glass of wine or have something. And you're just in one of the moods. Imagine them weird moments you have when, like, I don't know how to describe it, but you know the moments you have when you're singing like My Way, so it's pissing down it raining and you go around a corner and you get all emotional and imagine yourself saving the bus driver has a heart attack and you saved them on the bus. And them weird things you have, like, you know what I mean? That kind of thing. You take it all on board, in other words, and that's one of those tunes. Great tune to do when you're pissed. Anyway, for all this that I'm doing, if you have the means and you can make a small donation, anything to help me, it would really be good. Don't just be a fucking minge bag. Cheers, folks. Catch you later.